there was a fleeting wisp of glory called Camelot.
Her smiles, her frowns, her ups, her downs are second nature to me now.
Little,
we will be practically perfect.